said the Joker is a wanted man. It makes a way out across the land. I see him sit down through the sand. So I tell you all the story about the Joker and the thief in the night. Is there a laughing in the midst of power? Or a laughing in the final hour? There's always sweet and sour. So we are not going home.
Came to St. Lawrence because, wonderful institution, great program, and I think, it's close to home. Just it had so many things going for it in my situation that it would have been dumb not to come here. Favorite memory? I think my first Clarkson game definitely had a big impact. That and playing Clarkson this weekend just keeps on reminding you of it. But I think that was probably. In terms of St. Lawrence hockey, that was my biggest memory. Not really. Just like sometimes I totally forget that I have it, and just people point it out, and I'm like, what are you talking about? Then I'm like, oh, okay, yeah. So just that is a little weird sometimes, but other than that, not really harassment, just jokes, I would say. I mean, I'd like to say myself, but other than that, I think a couple guys have. Husey has a good one. For some reason, I think it looks hilarious on him, for the most part. And then, a couple other guys have a good mustache, like Dewey, Bogo, those guys. Those guys could really grow Muzzy. Mostly Pitsy, I think. Pitsy or Pitter, just different variations of that.
Okay. Are you Greek?
Yes. Full. Okay. Both parents.
Did they pick on you about that? I know some people have said you grow the Greek mustache and you don't like being called really Greek too much. And
that true? I don't mind the Greek stuff. The French stuff actually bugs me a little more, but the Greek stuff I really don't mind.
Okay. Why does the French stuff bug you?
Because I really have no association with being French, other than being born in Quebec and speaking it. Other than that, I'm really not French. Guilty pleasure, I don't know. I mean, I love video games, and I feel by this age I should be over them, but for some reason, I can't really say no when someone offers up to, play a little game of NHL or something.
Why do you feel like you should be over them?
I don't know, I just feel it has that stigma that it's a kiddie thing, and I don't know, kind of viewed that way.
And how old are you?
I'm 22.
Okay. All right, so you're one of the younger seniors then, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh yeah, by far. I think I'm younger than everyone in the junior class also. So yeah, pretty young guy. I'm living in the suite right now with Bogo, Rails, Dougie, and Jake Hells.
Well, what's a secret about one of them that they wouldn't want to get out?
Oh, that they wouldn't want to get out. I don't know. I feel if you asked this a couple weeks ago, maybe I would have said some stuff, but now I think everything's out in the open.
Well, what was something a couple weeks ago?
Oh, I don't know. Just guys are just stating out their relationships and, stating they're in love. So,
who's in love on the Who's in love on the team?
Oh, a lot of guys are in love.
Who?
I don't know. Just Bogo recently's Facebook official. Who else? Armstrong's in a serious long-distance relationship, and you need some serious commitment to... for that to go well, and it seems like he has it, so, just those are a couple examples. Huh?
Are you in love?
I don't know how to answer that one. I mean, yeah, kind of. I mean, right now, I'd guess Bogo, because he's really in one. I think he's in deepest out of everyone in the team. You gotta cultivate it. I love hearing that. And he just, it's on various stuff, various hockey mentality and aspects of the team. I just think it's hilarious for some reason, because he just says it so often. softest guy on the team. Oh, Rails, hands down.
Why?
I don't know. Just, he talks more than he does.
Okay. But is he one of the ones that's in love?
I think he wants to be in love, but I just feel the girl hasn't picked him yet. I said the joke around.